Okay, I should have watched that more. Figure out what the pattern is.
It just kills you.
What the hell is this? Did you do that last time? Yeah, yeah, yes, we did. Well. Okay, stay there. Whew, that's that. Thank God. Ah! Oh shit.
Thanks, Holmes.
It just kills you. I just speed ran that.
Gotta wait for you.
Like, I was like, I could have waited, but I'm like, nope, jump, jump, jump. Oh shit.
You can. Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
Stop it. Stop it.
Shit. Cunt. I'm dead, tell you.
Wait.
You got this. It's easy. Right there. Nope. I was like, what's happened here? Oh shit! Oh cunt, you can stab me. Oh my god. That was, oh god. I leaped to faith. No. Fuck. Way too long.
A little bit.
Okay, so I gotta go on the way back up.
Epic. So close.
It's actually really good to know you can do that. I don't know if you can, but I know I can.
I'm already dead.
Alright. Alright. Figured it out.
Nice.
Where's the check?
You dick.
Holy shit. I thought we were good. I was kind of rolling, you know?
You fucking dick.
I was just rolling, you know, because
I know, but I wasn't expecting.
I thought we had a big straight stretch. Then all of a sudden, it was fucking.
You're on the precipice of enlightenment, my man.
That's brutal.
No, it's rough.
Oof. Hiking with friends. Oh god, there's gonna be one more, isn't there? I mean, the next one's probably more fucking
another
spaceship.
Please no.
Nope, reaching the peak.
Dr. Good Vibes here to say you've developed a wicked case of the third eye.
I hope.
Symptoms include spiritual enlightenment and an addiction to heartfelt hugs.
I'm really hoping it's not.
Now get on up to the summit and have a blueberry juice.
You need to put that on there. The pressure plate.
Didn't see it.
Yeah, neither. I was just looking. Whoa, I didn't see that either. Okay. How the fuck? Push that out. Push that over on the thing behind you.
Oh, you can still jump. You dummy. You fucking jump right into it.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna jump down. This is a new mechanic I don't fucking like too much, kind of press.
Nothing in here.
Oh, roll jump. Ah.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, fuck. Shit.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah, you're invisible for that. You only lost one life. One little health bar. I'm really happy that happened. Ooh. Ooh. I feel like they're so fucking brutal. I mean, 2D platform. Fucking shit. Who? Whoa. Okay. Easy, right?
Yeah.
Maybe. Why does it be so complicated? It'd be so complicated.
Wow. Wow.
Well, there you go.
Oh shit. Fuck, see.
Okay. Oh, that's okay. Okay. Yeah. Guess it's something up. Yeah, yeah. Now I go. And you jump up. And you hit the elevator, I guess.
Slappity slap.
Which should take. Oh, I see. We gotta get up here.
No, push down on that, yeah.
Push that down here. Which I don't know if we can get this off afterwards. That's gonna be a problem. No, we need. I think we need it over here.
Yes, we do.
Mm-hmm. Be fucked up.
No, you can pull it off.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can. Okay. Ah. I didn't know you could do that. I'm gonna push it. Checkpoint. Oh my god. Ah. So far behind. Shit. Can't. Okay. You go. Apparently it's gonna teleport to me.
Fuck's sakes.
That's really fucking.
Go back onto the checkpoint. Go back onto the checkpoint.
Yeah. That's right. I was gonna die. Oh my god. That was unlucky. That was so lucky. I was jumping in. God damn it. Oh, shit. Alright. Okay, one at a time. This. Oh, it is right here. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I see it.
Oh, I see. Did your control like vibrating right now?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Wait, what?
Okay, drop down. And then. Oh, fuck. Don't do what I did, though.
Yeah, you died.
Jump up. Yeah,
Oh, I see. What?
Yeah.
Oh, because it pulled the thing off and it raised it. I see.
Yeah.
Oh, I get what happened.
Start it up again.
You know, it does something to do with the game, I think. It's like...
Oh, no, it's not. Is yours doing it too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
It's really irritating. It's like really annoying my hands. I'm not a fan of that.
I thought it could have been a glitch in my controller.
Alright, move.
Hooray.
Fuck. Alright. Alrighty then. Sure.
Yeah. I knew it was. I just wanted to see where it was going to come out of. I wasn't expecting it above me.
I can see the... Fuck. Again. Oh, there's a pressure. That's right. Fuck.
Ah, sorry.
Do the same thing again, too.
Killed you.
You can't get up here at all.
Press that one though. Press X on that one.
No, it's because it's red. It must be green to press X on it.
Oh. Okay, so then we gotta do something. By putting that out. Oh, I see something what you did.
What the hell?
This opens.
What the hell? How'd that happen? What the hell?
I don't know.
Oh, you put the thing on this pressure plate here. You moved it off this thing, that's why. Okay. Then you push that down. Aha! And then this one's gonna... Don't go that way. Go drop down. This one's gotta go. Do that. Move this. Oh my god.
Move them both over.
I can't.
No. Can't move that one to the very left. Fine.
No, without it being on.
And then stop that one. Leave it on that one. I just want to see. And then move that one.
Where?
Onto the other one.
It closes it all. You can get in between, I think. If you go all against it, I think. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
I think you're supposed to be the one moving these around, and I'm supposed to be up there. That's probably why it looks like that. Okay, now you have to come back here. The same way. Alright. I fucking hate puzzles. They're the worst. Especially something like that.
You're pretty good at them.
That was pretty ass.